what's so important to you? Let's watch Sally and Jane and see if we can discover a way in which a wheel would help them. This is one important way that wheels help us. It's easier to roll a heavy load than to drag it. What else is important about a wheel? How about these boys trying to build a treehouse? Is there a way in which a wheel can help them? This wheel is called a pulley, helping us lift things. That's another important way the wheel works for us. And right here in the kitchen, we can see another reason why wheels are important. Wheels make work easy. Any place, anywhere you go in this world, you'll find wheels. Wheels that help us work. Wheels that help us go places. Wheels that help us lift. Yes, even wheels that help us play. We're so used to having wheels make our work easier that it's hard to think that one time, very long ago, there were no wheels, none at all. People walked. Things had to be carried or dragged. It was very, very hard work. Who discovered the wheel, or how it was discovered, is a mystery. Where people didn't feel they needed the wheel, no one discovered it. But we do know that the wheel was discovered about 6,000 years ago. The first wheels may have been slices from the edge of a big log fastened together by a long pole called an axle. We know this from pictures carved on the walls of caves and on old monuments. You can easily see how man used this simple wheel and axle to build a cart, a chariot, a pioneer wagon, a carriage, a train, an automobile. The wheel is one of man's most important inventions. We enjoy so many good things because the wheel has made it easy for people to move from one place to another. Whether you're going to school on a bus or on a bicycle, or your father is going to work by train or car, or your mother is taking baby for a buggy ride, the wheel makes it easier to go places. Not only does the wheel make it easier to move people, we can move things easier and cheaper so that more of us can enjoy them. A youngster in Chicago can enjoy a California orange in the middle of winter, or a road building machine made in Ohio can be moved to help build a road in New York, and then moved again to Canada to build another road. And even as we build the road, wheels do a big part of the work. Wheels are used to move the earth. Wheels are used to haul the sand and gravel. Wheels are used to build the road so that all of us can move about faster and easier. But what about the many other jobs that wheels do? I know. Let's play a guessing game. Do you know what these wheels do? They're part of the insides of a watch. Do you know what this wheel does? It's the focusing knob of a microscope. There are even wheel-like patterns in nature as seen through the microscope. I'll bet you know what these wheels do. That's right, roller skate wheels. They help us play. Do you know what this wheel does? It's the saw that cuts wood for our homes. Do you know what this wheel does? Wheels like this are used to control the flight of a rocket. What do these wheels help us do? Turn other wheels, and in that way make all work easier. So, you see, the wheel is important to us. It helps us go places faster and easier. It helps us carry things all over the world. It helps us play. That's why the wheel is so important. Can you think of other uses for wheels?